Good morning. On day 21. It's early. I love this tea. I drink it quite often. Well, not quite often, but weekly. And this one, I love citrus. So, looking forward to the afternoon already. Is a body mousse from Rituals. Very curious. A lovely Yankee Candle. It smells delicious. From Wendy. I'm sorry. And a very cute flamingo. Now, I don't know what to do. Should I just put it in or wait for the dark one, if a dark one comes tomorrow, and put that in? So I don't know. And some chocolates, and this one is from Cindy. It's some pink. Realine, lovely golden, and some delicious mentos. A homespun house, Believe, and Vol met verven. Will this be going into purple? I don't know. We'll see tomorrow. Yeah, it's an early day. We have to go to the orthodontist later on, so not much more happening. But we'll see what I can come up with.
Yes, we are in the car waiting until our appointment. We are a bit early. She has to go in and hear if she... Well, not if. She needs one. When and what kind of braces she will get. So, and I could not leave the other two at home, so they are in the car with me on their tablets waiting until we can go in. And yeah, we'll see what happens. I hope it goes quickly because I want to go home.
Yes, here we are again. Oh, it's been a day. Really. This morning we had to go to the orthodontist to hear basically what they want to do with Alyssa. And it's not that easy, but it's doable. So that's getting started in January, but she heard she had to get 2 molars extracted, and yeah, it was a bit of a drama. But yeah, I made the appointment for that in January, and then 2 weeks later she will get her start in the braces. They have to expand her upper jaw. It has to with a special thingy in, yeah. I'm still like, oh my, that's going to take a lot out of her. But it has to be done. It has to, she has no choice in this. So it's getting started a year late, unfortunately. But last year, everything was closed and nothing was possible. And also, I could only, when I could go to the dentist for an appointment, I could only go with 1, maybe 2 persons. So I didn't know where to leave the kids. So it took a year out of everything. So yeah, a year late. So we have to make her rush with it now for the expanding of her upper jaw, because that window is closing really fast. So after that we just went to the supermarket, picked up a nice lunch, and pretty much did nothing the afternoon. So I did not record anything. I was just like, oh no, I'm tired. I did a few chores. I cleaned the bed sheets and vacuumed and stuff like that. So yeah, but yeah. And tomorrow is another cleaning day. Then Thursday and Friday is a baking day. Hopefully. Oh. So it depends on everything I can get done tomorrow, but I didn't want to close up with absolutely nothing, so I just grabbed a few things from my closet and I thought I'd show you that I have knit in the past years. First is this fluffy cardigan. I knit this, wow, 4 years ago, I think. It's with Lana Grossa yarn, lace, and mohair. And it took ages to knit. It's Like a Cloud by Hoagy Locatelli. It took ages, and due to the pattern, like knit two, purl two, the entire cardigan. But I love this cardigan. It's so nice and warm, and when I'm not feeling too well, like really chilly and just coming down with the flu or something, then I like to cuddle up in it, and it's absolutely perfect. So yeah. If you want to knit this, I can recommend the finished object, but you have to commit to the project. And I think it's the Arboreal sweater from Jennifer Steingass, and I really, really love this one. It was the real first color work I did, and this yarn is dyed by myself, so I have a sweater in yarn dyed by myself. It's DK, and I absolutely, absolutely love this one. Yeah, so I have knit more sweaters, but three of them are ready to be washed, and these two are my absolute favorites, so I thought I'd show you these. Well, there's a lot of stuff here. This is my this is my sock basket. I also have a lot in the wash. I didn't have time to do a wool wash yet, but because time is running out, I thought I'd go with what I have in my basket. I'm not going to show you everything, because that would take ages, but I'll just grab a few from it and show you. These are my advent socks from last year, and I knit with the advent I had from Giddy Yarns. So these I made to match, and I absolutely love these socks. I made a second pair also from the Giddy Yarns, and the last two I believe are from a mini from my stash, and I absolutely love these socks, and I don't know why these are my only scrappy socks, because I love scrappy socks. These are recent ones. These are knit from a set I bought from a homespun house. I love her colors and the yarn is really, really soft. It's in the washing basket. Damn. These are Christmas socks with a pattern. And I really do not remember the pattern, but I do know this yarn is from Stranded Dye Works. And it's BFL. It's really sturdy. And yeah, I love BFL. I have one more pair with BFL. It's this one. It's also in a pattern. It's a pattern from Truly Hooked, from a book from the sock drawer by Verity Cassidy, I think, by Truly Hooked. And this yarn was dyed by Sassy Sheep, and it's an absolute favorite. So then let's see, I have a lot of, these are not all of them, but when 4 or 5 years ago also, I collected all the hippo yarns from Lolo Did It, and these are just 4 pairs. I only have 1 set left of the hippos, and then I have knit up all the hippos I had bought in that time, and I haven't bought any new ones. But here's one more hippo, and I think I'm, oh, here's another one. That's, I don't wear my glasses, I can't see that well. I really love those colorways, but I'm done with the hippos now, and it's from the United States, so I don't really want to buy there anymore. So those are a few of my knit items. I have one more cardigan that was a test knit. I have 3 sweaters that were test knits, and I have 3 sweaters in my laundry. So I do love knitting sweaters, and I love wearing them, only you never see me wearing them for some reason, because at this moment I just feel like sweaters are comfy. These are really more comfortable for me because I'm also doing all the housework and everything, and I don't want to ruin my hand-knit sweater. I go outside walking the dog and everything, and I'm like, no, those sweaters need to stay safe. And with cooking dinner and everything, I use tomatoes, tomato sauce and everything, then I'm, yeah, it's doomed. So, yeah, that's it. I don't really know what else I can say tonight, so I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to start my dinner, something with meatballs and mozzarella, and I don't know, I'm very curious. We'll see what happens. And I will leave it at this, and I will talk to you again tomorrow. Yeah, I'll talk to you again tomorrow. Thank you for watching, like and subscribe please, and have a nice evening. Bye.